Barbara, that was lovely. Would you like to see another country? Look on the horizon over to our left, that long blue hill on the horizon. That's Mexico, 20 miles away, and sprawled over the side of that hill is Tijuana, Mexico, one of the largest cities on the west coast. The large landmass that you see across the bay out here in front of us and off to the right is first of all our destination, Coronado Island. And then further down to the right on the end of Coronado Island is Naval Air Station North Island, the birthplace of naval aviation, and what we call Carrier Row. And there are a couple of nuclear carriers down there, actually three of them, the Chester Nimitz, the Ronald Reagan, and the Abraham Lincoln. You notice on the horizon out there in front of us and slightly to the left, you see four islands 20 miles away, 8 miles off the coast of Mexico, those Cuatro Coronados, the four Coronado Islands. That is where Coronado here in San Diego gets its name. Also, notice over to our left, there's a long, narrow strip of land called the Silver Strand that actually connects Coronado to the mainland. So technically, Coronado is really a peninsula, not an island. In the movie MacArthur, Gregory Peck played the lead role. And as MacArthur, he was storming the beaches of the Philippines. He was actually storming the beaches of the Silver Strand Peninsula over there to our left.